Years of nice, quiet anxiety. Gone. Along with a whole street.
The Qunari were blameless.
Right. A mad elf pushed by zealots, likely hidden in the very groups I have to appease. The Maker has a grand sense of humor. And the Arishok. I suspected he had no plans to leave. I didn't know it was just as annoying for him.
Keep the worst of them off his back, and it'll be all right.
But that is the problem. It has already escalated, despite your efforts. Shame.
What happened?
A Qunari delegate and entourage paid me a visit. It was civil, tentative, hopeful. They left my chambers with precision, but were not reported by the outer guard. They are missing, almost literally, from my doorstep. What do you imagine will be the Arishok's reaction?
We need to get out in front of this, and fast.
I feel I've been trying to turn a stampede for some time now. Someone is pushing very hard. Speak with Seneschal Bran. Then you will see why I cannot trust anyone else with this.
Good day, Sarah.
You have information about the missing Qunari?
I am to help you, yes. Viscount Dumar would appreciate discretion in this matter. I would prefer that you were not involved at all. But that is neither here nor there.
Has anyone reported this to the Qunari?
Maker, no. I'd be signing the messenger's death warrant. He'll find out soon enough, of course. And when he does, the Viscount is rightly concerned that the illusion of peace will dissolve.
It sounds like you don't want them found.
I must think of what is best for the Viscount's office. Bringing attention to such an incident benefits no one.
You would do nothing.
The Qunari are neutral hostiles at best. There is no relationship to salvage by overextending ourselves on their behalf.
I'm sure you have suspicions about what happened.
My concerns are well-founded. This could not have escaped the notice of the city guard. Unless they were involved.
Have any failed to report?
Several. You should start with one of them. Although where you find a swordsman so eager to sell his honor and duty, I'm sure I don't know.
The Hanged Man.
Hanged Man.
Got to be.
Right. Then you know what to look for. I can't imagine this has occurred without notice. There is always a weak link. Please keep this quiet. The Viscount is under enough scrutiny as it is.
Rich spending. It's a bit over your head, isn't it?
That's right, pal. Tonight I'm paid and blessed. And all I had to do was turn my head. To all my friends. Hey, step back. I know important people. We're gonna show this city what to do with heathen oxmen.
Guard Captain, would you like to have a word with your man?
Guard Captain?
Who?
What?
Who?
Who what? I don't...
Who bought you? Who bought the honor of a proud guard of Kirkwall and made him a drunken Mabari bitch?
I don't know. He was a Templar, I swear. He had the seal of the Grand Cleric and everything. It's true.
The penalty for abandoning your post is 10 days on the wall. I expect you to report in the morning. There's your answer. A Templar.
With a Grand Cleric's seal, no less. Well done.
You're
taking the captain of the guard to accuse the Grand Cleric of funding zealots? It's a careful chat about missing Qunari. Some days, Hawke. The Grand Cleric, please. Tell her it concerns the Qunari. Sorsha Hawke. Sister Patrice.
Mother Patrice. Time has changed us both. Grand Cleric Elfina cannot grant an audience to just anyone. What do you want?
Funny how you and issues with the Qunari seem to go together.
And you always assume their side. I was naive when last we met. I did not want you dead, but I felt a death was necessary. That may be too fine a point for you to understand, but you must admit, you came out the better for it.
A Qunari delegate has disappeared. She may have ordered it.
That is quite an accusation. Ridiculous, of course. She leads a great many people, but not as a commander.
A Templar used her seal to convince others the act was righteous. A pause that says you knew, but does her grace?
The Grand Cleric trusts her stewards to enact the wishes of the Maker.
I doubt she would approve, and she will hear of it.
Stubborn. All right, Sorsha Hawke. If you won't abandon this, let me offer you something. The Templar you seek is a radical who has grown unreliable. Confronting him may do us all a favor.
And he is what to you?
He is my former bodyguard, Servonel. Assume what you wish, but I offer him to you as reconciliation. Meet me at this location. I invite you, Sorsha Hawke. Come see the unrest these Qunari have inspired.
Need I say I'm skeptical? It's her game, for the moment.
Forgive me, Your Grace.
For that daughter of hers, which chases off suitors faster.
You do not like your name.
My name is a wish my father made, and I did want to be a knight, but...
I see. Still, it's a good name, a strong name.
What were you named after?
I don't know my real name. My master called me Fenris, his little wolf.
Could you not call yourself something different now?
Couldn't you?
A fine point.
Have to hand it to this Varnell. Nice place for an extremist rally.
Patrice is here somewhere.
That's great.
Do not fear them. They die like any animal.
Trap! All set. That should do it.
Like any
beast, remove the fangs and it is lost. They are weak before the faithful of the Maker. The only certainty in their precious Qun is death before the righteous.
Servonel!
Take a knee, faithful. The Chantry blesses us.
You claim a blessing when you have used the authority of the Grand Cleric so openly? You have brought wrath down upon you. You remember Sorsha Hawke? The Qunari have friends, Templar. How will you answer their allegations?
You want to fight?
Face someone whose weapons are not bound.
Righteous! Destroy them!
Bring this mess to the Viscount's attention.
Madness! Madness!
Yes, Excellency.
Chantry involvement. Even if they are fringe elements, oh, it could not be worse. You killed them? All of them?
This group, at least, is crippled.
Then that, at least, is something. Not that it matters now. We have the delegate, but I can't return the bodies to the Qunari in this state. Sorsha Hawke, you know the Arishok. What should I do?
Hiding this would only make it worse.
It would, wouldn't it? I'm losing my sense of how to balance this nightmare. I appreciate your help in this matter. As bad as this is, it could have been much worse without you. Kirkwall owes you. I owe you.